Don Vedicus.
Hello there. I've been working really hard on this game over the last 5 months, and I'm so glad to share this demo with you. Please remember, I can't finish this shit without your support. Alright. Welcome to Soul Delivery. Let's play. Please. Oh, never mind. You see darkness, you hear silence, you feel emptiness. Mine is totally blank. I don't know, you tell me. Bastard, it's time for you to pay your child support. Oh, great, this is it. Bring yourself up a line, shithead. Initializing my dick. Upgraded your framework a little bit since you didn't finish your job last time. Hope this time you'll perform better. That's what she said. Now go pick up that package over there. Ooh. Alright. Now, press V. Great, now get out of here and do your shit. Where should I go exactly? Wait, what am I supposed to do with this thing? What am I supposed to do with this thing? Okay. Cyber SF City, you already work here. Right now, your job is to deliver this package to somebody. Okay, and of course the address. Anonymous package. He does have the valid code, so you should just venture out and execute for the valid code. It's not an easy job, right? It really isn't, but okay. Not to move question, get out of here. Okay. I guess I'm out of here. Whoa. Wow. Check out that fancy floating house you just jumped off. Wait a minute. I don't know what's that. Really? I see. I guess so. That's your dream house? Yeah. I see. Okay. Alright. Can you help me out here? Can you help me out here? Motherfucker. He's not gonna answer my question, is he? Yeah, let me get the fuck out of here. This guy's a fucking asshole. Yeah, get the fuck out of my face. A Street. Cool. Alright, so I got an anonymous package and I gotta talk to people. Right. Hey, dude, how you been? I've been feeling pretty fucking shit lately. I don't know. You tell me. Sure you were. What are you trying to say? Yeah, I bet it was a very nice big package, huh? She was like, oh my god, it's so big. I'm just joking, guys, I'm joking. Fuck, alright. Most likely. Thanks for a whole lot of nothing, Robot Man. This game looks fucking cool, though. Oh, I gotta talk to you. Basically, I'm forced to talk to everybody, so this is gonna be a long-ass game. No, not that I remember. Okay, I'm trying to find a master of this fucking package. Yes. No, I do not. Yeah, no shit. Can you help me out? Terminal. Thanks, man. Finally, something tangible. Terminal. Looking for the terminal. Are you the terminal? both, pal. I'm stuck in this fucking apartment doing Corona, you tell me. Shit, it's over here, though. Your body likes shitty. I see. What's your story? It's the first day of my life, pal. Every day is a new life, I got you. That wasn't quite timed, but okay. This guy's the terminal. But it's locked. I see. Okay. Hey, can you open this door for me? Doing pretty good. The transportation platform in Chinatown, huh? A soul machine. Terminal. There's that word again. Fuck you and your shitty ass pun, asshole. Sure, I'll keep that in mind. Alright, I gotta find a terminal. Are you the terminal? No, you're not the terminal. Yes. Okay, and I care because. Oh, years. Okay, we got a side quest. Just be extra careful. You could be hurt. Alright. So, we got our objectives. Find a terminal and deliver the shit to his shitty brother. Got it. Is it? Something in there. Oh, it's actually something here. Oh, shit. Chinatown, huh? I don't speak English. You should ask someone else for help. Dumbass, you're speaking English to me. Yes. 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 To have the best dim sum store. Where did all the humans go? That's water under the bridge. Nobody wants to talk about that. For better or for worse. Let me guess, we killed. As it might be seen, yes, we definitely took over.